Hey everyone, it's Matt here and this is 1 Minute for Mass. It's Trinity Sunday this weekend and we come together to celebrate that our one true God is also three at the same time, Father, Son and Holy Spirit. Now this can be confusing to get our heads around that God is both three and one at the same time. One thing which has really helped me wrestle with these kind of subjects is understanding that they're not puzzles to be pieced together and understood, but more mysteries to be lived and experienced. And that kind of makes sense that we as the created are never really going to fully understand the one who created us, God. Now to help break this open, I want to introduce you to my friend Roger. Now, as amazing and incredible as Roger is, it would be unreasonable for us to expect Roger to fully understand the one who created him, me. Roger is only made of Play-Doh and he's far less complex than the one who designed him. Now I'm not saying that we shouldn't be thinking about and considering these mysteries. We should definitely be pondering them, thinking about them, you know, and wrestling with them because there's so much goodness to be drawn out of them. But at the same time, if we come with the expectation to solve this and have a really coherent answer on what does Trinity exactly mean, then we're likely to walk away confused and, you know, frustrated. So this Sunday, let's come together and celebrate this great mystery that our one true God is also three at the same time, Father, Son, and Holy Spirit. I'll see you guys at Mass.